An artificial sandstone aggregate production line is a system designed to produce high-quality sandstone aggregate from crushed stone, gravel, or other types of natural rock. This production line typically includes a series of crushing, screening, and washing machines that work together to produce the desired end product. The first step in the process is to feed the raw material into the primary crusher, which breaks it down into smaller pieces. From there, the material is sent through a series of secondary and tertiary crushers until it is reduced to the desired size. Once the material is properly sized, it is sent through a screening process that separates it into different sizes. This allows for the creation of different grades of sandstone aggregate that can be used for a variety of purposes. The final step in the process is to wash and dry the sandstone aggregate to remove any impurities and ensure that it meets the required specifications. The washed and dried aggregate can then be sold or used in construction projects such as building roads, bridges, and buildings. Overall, an artificial sandstone aggregate production line is an efficient and effective way to produce high-quality sandstone aggregate that can be used in a wide range of construction.